So, as you know, my name is Lily Markovic, and I am the chair for the 128 Toronto International Salon of Photography, from which I am very extremely proud to continue our 128 years old tradition and counting. Actually, a little anecdote, a few days ago, my husband brought some Belgian beer for us to drink. And on the bottle it says, since 1445. So I hope our salon will last that long, like 500 years. I'm hoping. Anyway, as I said, this is 128 consecutive year. And it is the second oldest in the world and the oldest in Americas. I'm very proud of the accomplishments of 127 salon, plus salon, having almost 600 photographers from 64 countries, over 5,000 images, and a total of 90 gold, silvers, and bronze medals, as well as over 100 honorable mentions. On top of that, 1,200 images were accepted. Just to mention, our goal is every year to accept 25% and to award actually 25% of all images we receive. Every year I'm hoping to get 7, 8, 9,000 images. So to make our salon the biggest in the world. But I don't know if it's gonna happen. So far it didn't. So photographs are submitted into 6 digital divisions. Before we did have 4 digital divisions and 2 prints, physical prints, but because of COVID, we had to kick out prints. And instead of that, we introduced 2 more digital divisions, still life and pets and domestic animals. So as you know, we have nature, pictorial color, pictorial mono, photojournalism, still life, and pets and domestic animals. So many of you wonder how we organize this kind of competition, what's involved, what is the value of the awards. So let me give a few crucial points. First, we have to obtain licenses from international associations. PSA, Photographic Society of America, FIAP, International Federation of Photographic Art, CAPA, Canadian Association of Photographic Art, and IAP, International Association of Art Photographers. So those associations are major forward photography associations, and they are our patronages. They provide licenses, medals, ribbons, etc. for our competition, and we pay big bucks for their services. That's what you need to know. That's why we charge fee, not only for the catalogs, you know. But they give us a legitimacy on the world stage, you know. So for many of participants, it's an honor to take a part, to participate, to enter our salon. And on top of everything, if they win something, they are really proud that it's from Old Toronto Salon Awards. So. Next, we open our salon online, usually on July, beginning of July, and we start receiving the digital images entries. And before COVID time, physical prints. This process lasts till the first week of November, when is our deadline. During that time, we monitor all the entries, everyday payments, responding to every email for participants, collecting all the data and preparing for judging. And next, we organize judging. Before COVID, there was a huge organization of volunteers, helpers, catering for 3 days in our club. It was like a zoo, I would say, because of so many people at the same spot at the same time, you know, and doing different things. Usually we have 30 to 40 volunteers, plus judges who are also volunteers, right? Now, last year and this year we do a remote judge. when judging is done, we collect, sort, and check all the data, and computer application does the rest. Pulls out report cards for every participant. Then week after judging, we send to each participant his results. We call it report cards, yeah. And immediately after that, we start preparation for printed catalog, engraving medals, printing ribbons, acceptance cards, and public presentation show. So it's a lot of work during December and January, really. Our obligation is to send the printed catalog to every participant along with report card, and that takes place usually 2 weeks after our public presentation. Finally, by the end of February, we are pretty much done, and in April, we'll start all over again. So as you can see, we work on Salon 11 months. Actually, I work 12. I mean, even in March, I have some work to do. So that is about flow of Salon. Now, let me tell you something about the awards. According to judges' decision, we give and grade medals, gold, silver, and bronze from each patronage. Honorable mention ribbons with inscriptions, all come from our patronages too, and printed acceptance certificates. That is one set of awards, but there is another that we call Chairman's Award. The purpose of Chairman's Award is to honor the photographer. With this in mind, we have four types of Chairman Awards. The top one is World-Class Photographer. The second one is Distinguished Canadian Photographer. Third one is Best Toronto Camera Club Author. And the fourth one, who isn't really Chairman's Award, but we don't know where to put it, so I put it there too. It's FIA Blue Badge winner. That award, FIA Blue Badge winner, it's something that FIA gives, and it's competing kind of with the world-class photographers. So that FIA Blue Badge winner is almost equal to a world-class photographer, and when it's a tie between those two, it's up to us to decide. Usually I do a draw who gets the top award, because those awards are measuring the number of awards, number of divisions, and number of points earned. And it's complicated too. I don't want to bother you with that now. So, and to identify the winners of those awards is we use a set of calculations and involve counting both, as I said, all awards won by one photographer. So that's the about them. So, and I want to say something about awards, extra awards that we have. In the previous couple of years, we had our donors, Francis King and Danny Chan, who were donated each year $3,000, which was really fantastic. Now they decided not to do any more, but we got another sponsor this year. It's Gentech International. It's the biggest sponsor we ever had. So Gentech generously donated 18 valuable prizes from Manfrotto, Lopro, and Joby, and plus 2,000 in cash. So out of that $2,000, $1,000 will go to world-class photographer, and $500 will go to Canadian top photographer, and another $500 will go to Toronto Camera Club Author. So keep in mind, you might get one of those. I'm not saying. Our rule is also, you cannot get two awards. You can get only one. You cannot get two Chairman's Awards. You can get only one of them, you know. So let's talk about sections. as you know, most of you, so as I said already, it's nature, pictorial color, pictorial mono, photojournalism, still life, and pets and domestic animals. Three major points for the good images, for the valuable images that usually wins top scores, is composition, technical side, and impact. So keep in mind that those are the three most important crucial things for one image in order for judges to start thinking of them when they see them, you know. In terms of editing images, for some sections, sizing, cropping, editing, color balance, contrast is allowed, for some is not. For nature and for photojournalism, you can do very little in terms of editing. So, as I said, color balance, cropping, and contrast, eventually, yes, you can do that. Anything else, adding or removing stuff, is not allowed. So keep that in mind. If judges see that, they will underscore your image. Also, I've noticed in the past years, people like to do HDR images. Be very careful when you do that. Don't go over to extremes. Just do gentle editing in HDR. So how you enter? Now I'll share my screen with our salon screen. You have here a couple of information that I already have given you, so you can read that too in order to remind. And let's go to entry form. So by clicking here, we go on a salon page exclusively. Yes, I forgot to tell you guys, this presentation is made out of three parts. This is the first part when I give you all the information. The second part will be a short 15 minutes slideshow that I made for you from the last year images, winning images. And the third part will be questions and answers. So whatever I didn't cover in my presentation now, in this first part, you will have chance to ask me later, okay? So, okay, this is the salon page exclusively. And then at the top, do you see my mouse?
Yes.
Okay. You have entry rules. I beg you all to read it carefully. There are so many things there. I know it's 27 pages, but the letters are big. Don't worry, it goes fast. It's 27 pages. It's not that I wanted to make it 27 pages, but PSA and FIAP, every year they're adding some new rules, new limitations, new details, and they're asking us to put it in that conditions entry rule. So that's why it's not my fault. Please believe me. So entry rules, I urge you to read. Then you have entry form, which is the most important thing. So for entry form, yeah. Before I go to entry form, if you go down the page, you see crucial details, and you see this here, our patronage's number. So it's the entrance, our participants, they know that our fully recognized salon, okay? And here down the page, you have the Gentech awards they are giving us, gifts, you know, plus $2,000 cash. Okay, that's how you're. So let's go back to entry form. So this is entry form. So you register here You have to put your name, address, and password, whichever you want. Every year you have to put your new password and your mailing address and your email. Everything else is not mandatory, okay? And when you do this, when you fill out the form, you have to check off this box and then register, okay? You see all of that, right?
Yes.
So, good. So the system, the application will send you email, recognition email that you entered, that you registered, and then you go further with your email or username here on the right-hand side, and you type your password and sign in, okay? Even if I sign in now, I cannot go because I didn't put my name. So when you sign in, I'll open the another screen to share with you. Give me a second. So when you sign in, you will go to this. Give me a moment. I'll open any. So it will open to you this, okay? Section nature, pictorial color, pictorial mono, photojournalism, section still life, and pets and domestic animals. All boxes for uploading images. So this participants already uploaded. I'm going to show you down there. So when you are ready to upload the image, images are up to 1900 by 1200, either way, okay? So when you are ready to upload your image, click here on this cross, and your it will ask you, it will prompt you to upload, to choose your image, and it's going to be uploading, okay? Keep in mind that a line up below that is for title. And let me show you furthermore. Okay, it's for title, okay? And you have a little down arrow here. You see my mouse?
Yes.
Okay. So it says general portrait landscape creative. That's for pictorial. You also have subcategories in nature. You have general authentic life, wildlife, botany, and zoology. So nature and pictorial, they have subcategories. You have to choose one. Whichever you choose, it doesn't matter. I mean, try to choose the closest one to the theme of your image. But you have to choose one. Don't forget that. Other than that, system will not upload your image, okay? Even if it shows up here, it's not uploaded. So keep in mind that, and keep in mind that your name cannot be included in the title, okay? So when you upload all the images that you wanted, you go all down the bottom of the page, and here it says update or submit. When you first time upload the images, it will say submit. If you are trying to change something and you change something, you have time, you can change any times you want, it will say update. Don't forget to click on that too. So this is about it, about uploading. I don't know, I think I covered everything with uploading. And when you click on submit, it will take you on the payment page. right now I cannot go to a payment page because I'm not a participant, okay? But you will see, it will say how much you should pay, and it will give you also option to buy a DVD. Or eventually, there are some people, they like to buy extra catalog. So be careful what you choose. People usually don't make distinction between DVD slideshow and catalog, and then they choose catalog instead of DVD. So I always ask them specifically what they are trying to buy. So this is it. This is all what I wanted to show you about and not being boring. That's all for the first part. Let me, how I can go back to our screen, Mike.
You have to stop sharing, Lily.
You're sharing, oh yeah, you're sharing, okay. So it doesn't say, stop share. And then I have to go and share again.
Yeah, because you have to.
Yeah, that's okay, I understand. Yeah, now, I'm gonna share now with you a slideshow that I made. So you're gonna enjoy it, I hope. And then we can go after that to questions and answers, okay? So let's share now.
Yeah, you got it.
Okay, good.
Yeah, it's starting to play. Thank you.
Okay, we are back to business now. So this is not made beautifully like Ray Anderson makes a slideshow that it lasts hour and a half, where we put all the evening images, not only this. So our DVD is 1 hour and a half long and has usually about 1,200 images to enjoy. That's the one thing. Another thing I wanted to present you, just to get the slightest idea, how it looks like our catalog. It's a state of the art, and it's more than 100 pages. And let me open a few pages for you. Hold on until, yeah, it goes like this. All the winning images are here, and your name would be on this one too. So that's the catalog.
Lily, do you have any spare catalogs from last year?
Yes, I do.
I'm interested in one.
Yeah, I have it here. And we can email me, and then we'll see. I can leave it for you at the club if you want.
Yeah, because sorry to interrupt, but if anybody else is interested, you know how they're selling the calendars? When we pick up the calendars, I can pick up the book as well.
Yes, I have about five, six extra catalogs.
Okay, good. Thank you.
Not more than that. So if somebody wants to, you can get it.
Lily, so, don't forget about mine. Are you still keeping that for me?
She sold it.
Sheena, is that you?
Yes, it's me. Sheree.
Okay, you want a catalog? You didn't get yours?
I purchased it, and remember, I was moving.
Oh, yeah, so. Yeah. Sorry, I already forgot that you gave money.
All right, thank you, Lily.
Okay, no problem. I leave one for you at the club, okay?
Perfect.
And I go there to pick up my calendars.
Great.
Okay, this is one of the ribbons. This is Kappa ribbon.
Nice. Okay.
And more or less, the other ribbons are very similar. You know, they are trying to make them nice and beautiful. This is one of the medals that you get. This is my Kappa gold medal, but you can have all kinds of looks similar. Although by design, for me, IAP has the nicest medals they make. But every medal will have your name, salon, and the name of the image for what you got. So this is it. And I have another one too to show you. This is Kappa magazine with our ads on, you see? And they said we get for free from Kappa. So, I hope I covered most crucial points for the salon. Now I'm ready for your questions. Anybody?
No. I'll throw you one. How much is it? How much do you have to pay, Lily, for category?
Okay, first category is $20. Okay. One thing to remember, to keep in mind, it says 20 US dollars. You pay $20 by PayPal and system will recount into Canadians. So don't worry, you are not paying US dollars, okay? System will charge your credit card or your debit card with in Canadians, not in US, okay? So, first section is always $20. Any additional section is $10. So, yeah, one more thing I forgot to tell you. When you pay and you finish everything, and a couple of days after you decide to change your images or add or whatever you do, if you don't add extra section, you don't have to pay even, system will take you to the payment page. Just ignore it because you already paid, okay? Unless you add some more sections, then you go and add $10 or $20, whatever you add, okay? Is that clear?
I think so.
Okay. Because people get scared when they change images and system take them to a payment page and then pay again. You know, don't. But if you are not sure, just send me an email. I am I always reply to every email. So I'm here to help you all. Any other questions, guys? No. Okay.
No.
Wow.
Okay then.
I was just going to make a comment. Thank you for all your hard work in doing the organizing.
Thank you so much. Yeah, it's hard work. It is. It's my 10th year, my 10th salon, and the first couple of years it was like a pain I can't explain until I put everything in order. So now it goes smoothly. But yeah, it's a lot of work. It is a lot of work, especially before COVID, when we had to organize judging 3 days in a club with 30, 40, 50 volunteers.
And arranging all the prints, the prints, it was a lot of work.
The prints are really, really a lot of work, a lot of detailed work, actually. Mm-hmm. And you cannot make mistake, really, with anything. So, yeah. Now it's easy when everything is digital and remote judging. We send to, links to judges, links to images. They score them, and then we, anyway, I meet with them through Zoom last 3 days. And then they're free to talk and bring decisions who gets what award, you know, and who gets HMs and things like that. So it's still 3 days, but again, it's easy, it's remote. And much easier than with prints, everything. So if everything with COVID stops next year, if, I say if, although I don't believe it, we will get our prints back because we all love prints. For the public presentation, we show all the prints, all the winning prints in our club. You know, people are coming to see them. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful exhibition, actually. But now we cannot do that. So,
Lily, mentioned about City Hall as well.
Yeah, it was. We did have also exhibition past 2 years before COVID. Exhibition of the winning prints at City Hall for a week, and it was really nicely visited by a lot of people seeing it. So
mm-hmm. Yeah, that's actually how I found out about the Camera Club. Is I worked across the street from City Hall, and I was walking through there and saw the exhibits.
There you go.
Saw that. Yeah. I'm glad. It was beautiful, really.
Yeah.
Because it's a huge, huge free space, and it really stands out.
Yeah.
Okay.
But I really miss the 3 days of the club, Lily.
You need what, Felix?
I really miss the 3 days of the club.
Oh, you miss the 3 days.
You remember that?
Those 3 days, yeah. Actually, I'm missing it too.
Yeah.
Because it's a socializing, perfect, fantastic socializing. We love
that
it.
That's nice.
And then, and also seeing the images on the big screen. They look really good.
Yes.
It's totally different thing.
If you're not working in another section, you can't see anything.
Yes.
That's true.
Yes. That was nice.
What can we do? We have to submit to new conditions and situations, right?
Okay, thank you, Lily. Thank you for organizing.
You're very welcome, guys.
Thank you, Lily.
Any question you might have, please feel to email me. You have my email on our salon page.
Yeah, we know, yeah.
So whatever you think that it's not clear or clean or whatever you mean, just send me an email, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks very much.
Well, thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.